This is how we make coleslaw in our house.